Hi Gemini, welcome to your Mercury in retrograde transit report. I'm just here broadcasting to you what we will be seeing as far as Mercury goes retrograde on the 5th. Now, and I believe 28th or the 23rd, I haven't figured out, I need to get to my phone when it goes direct. This is going to be for the rising sign, for the Gemini and all the, or the moon sign. And what you will do, if you're here already and you haven't seen the big report, you go to eTrade Love Inc. And that's where the explanation of the planet, retrograde, the nakshatra, and trivial part is. Here, we'll just dive into your rising sign and your moon sign. Are you ready, Gemini? Here we go. So, Gemini, for the Gemini rising, this is going to be your rising sign. Okay. So, Mercury is going retrograde in your natural 10th. Okay, so this is going to be your 10th house. Now, what is the 10th house? 10th house is the house of career, society. This is where you, this is your calling also. As far as your calling over here, it's you're going to be stepping into Pisces. And, you know, this can be an energy where you probably will have the sense of you want to mix both work and fun. You might feel that it's just like, you know, it's like, you know what? Why is work not as fun anymore? Because it is in your natural 12, and 12 is the house of, you know, like pleasure, can be also vices. I'm not saying that you will drink at work, but chances are you will go to work and then it's like, oh, you know what? Let me have fun afterwards. So that's where you're going to be exposed. You're trying to see where fun is with regards to your career. Is it giving me that fun energy? Is it making me happy? Remember that when we discussed the Uttara Bhadrapada, it is this Kundalini awakening. So there's something being awakened, okay, from within in your career that you need to sort out. It is not for you to take action. The energy of the retrograde is to give us a sense of, hey, you know, give us attention. So the attention is being brought to you within your career. So Mercury is asking you here, are you happy with your work? Are you happy with your career? Does this give you some sort of a sense of connection? Are you still connected with it? So during the transit, this is what you will be more focused on. Regardless, you have love, relationship, Mercury is going to make sure that you basically get your mind, you know, in this house, in your career sector. That's the 10th house, okay? So make sure you don't take action during that month. It's time for you to rethink. It's not time for you right now to make a move, but it's time for you to put attention, okay? So Gemini, that's going to be it for today for your Mercury transit. Now, these are the products that we have for remedies, and we do send it out. There is a discount until the March 5th, so if you guys want to use the same things that I use, and we also send out a video on how to use it, this is what you guys have seen. All right, so thank you very much, Gemini, for watching, and I'll see you guys again. Bye.